And today what I wanted to do was to take a look at the just recently released Valkyria Chronicles art book. And the first thing you notice when you hold it in your hands is that it has a quite a bit of weight to it compared to, you know, normal art books. And the reason for it is that it's a pretty big book, and I think it's about around 400 pages. So it's jam-packed with content. And right now, on Amazon, it's going for $31 around there. So it's not a bad deal. The regular price is $50, so you're saving around $20. So if you are looking for this book, I definitely recommend Amazon. And this book actually came out in Japan, I believe, a while back. And and also the Valkyria Chronicles 2 art book is also out in Japan. And I've heard that I believe Udon was the one who published this this book, and I believe that they're also planning to localize the Valkyria Chronicles 2 art book. So you know, for example, if you read through this book, and enjoy it, and then you want to pick up the second art book, it's best to, I would say, to hold off on importing the second art book and just wait until Udon you know, comes out with it, because it's mainly because it's not just, you know, all pictures. There's a lot of text based information, so it would be best, you know, I would say, just to hold off. I'd imagine it'd be probably a year or so until they release the second book. For example, in this situation with the localization reminds me of the Resident Evil Archives book, where they had two of those type of books. And you know, I guess the first book covers the first half of the Resident Evil series, and then the Archives 2 book covers the latter portion, the latter games, you know, like part Resident Evil 5 and the Umbrella Chronicles and things like that, or games like that. And so the first Archives book was localized here in the US about 5 years ago, and then the second one is going to be localized in this September. So there's a giant gap. Hopefully it's not the same for Valkyria Chronicles here, which I wouldn't imagine so. But on the other hand, I believe the Valkyria Chronicles 2 art book is just as big as this one. So if so, that's a lot of content that they had to go through and, you know, and translate and you know, fix up if need be. So anyways, right now in the next clip, I'm going to take a look at what's inside. I also forgot to mention before I go on to the next clip that the cover is a really nice matte finish to it. It is a paperback, and it does have a wraparound cover, so the illustration does follow all the way to the back. So that's pretty much it as far as that I can say. And it's about, actually, now that I remember, this book is about the same size as the SF20 art book, the Street Fighter 20 art book. So if you guys have that book, and you're wondering how big this book is, it's about the same size. So anyways, on to the next clip.